Hi, welcome back to Grounded. So last time we found Wes and with a personal log recording. So now we're gonna ignore that. We also found some clay, so we're gonna do some base building today. Look for a perfect place to do it. 30 clay. Let's see on the map. I think we're gonna build in the beginner's area. We're just more familiar with it.
Champion of the sun!
Music still playing. Something after us. Okay, now it's relaxed. Back home. There's also some nice flat places in it near the boss baseball. The place we're talking about. Just get up there, see if we can. It's not really so great. Still get ants up here. Maybe we'll bolt on top of a baseball. Okay, for now I think we'll just bolt the lean-to. And then in the morning we'll start our building. these, yep.
Let there be light! Perhaps we should make camp for the night?
Okay, next morning. Don't really know how this building works, so let's figure it out. Ow. See if we can place a floor. So we don't need the foundation. Okay, let's see how this works. We're gonna need a lot of grass. Okay, so we're back, we can start filling up that. And bolt a steer or something from here. Yeah, so that we can stop doing that. Once we fold up all those floors, we'll be back again. So I will see you guys in a bit. Okay, so we fixed up this floor here. And we still have a lot of space to go. so you know what I mean. We can still build out this way. I didn't like the way it looked, so I put some scaffolding in. Just so it looks like there's support. I don't know if it's necessary or not, it just looks much better. Now we're looking for dandelions. Right, your bones. I think each dandelion gives 6 sticks. Axe is also nearly broken. So now we're gonna trash it, since we don't know how to fix. Trash that one. I don't know if we're getting resources back. We need one more sprig. Bolt another axe.
My mom always says I light up a room.
Shit. Alright, so we finally finished with a base. It's just we don't have dry grass to make a torch, so let's go to sleep and the next morning I can show you. There's a crawl, got a sleeping bag, set a respawn point. Let's just quickly get some dry grass. I know you were somewhere. Okay, back to base. We have some extra grass here. And some of the wood. But we got our floors in, put some supports in and it just so it looks better. And I'm enjoying this. I'm really enjoying this building. Maybe in the next episode we can build a smithy, start working on armor. Who knows? Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, have fun.